we know that that is one of the leading symptoms of COVID-19, having a fever. If a person is identified as having elevated temperature, a staff member will approach the person and request a secondary screening of that individual using a trained medical professional who will have a handheld non-contact thermometer